meet Vittoria Bueno. She's a rising star at her ballet academy in her hometown northeast of Sao Paulo. Born without arms but with a gift for dance, this young ballerina seeks to inspire.
For me, my arms are just a detail. I dance, I follow with my eyes as if they were there. However, there is no difficulty or need to have them. I don't feel like I need them at all.
Outside of ballet, she navigates the world as best she can, helping with groceries, applying other dancers' makeup, using her feet. But her mother says she worried about her daughter fitting in the first day she dropped her off for class.
She would go for a walk and people would pull up her shirt sleeves to see. People hurt me. Her disability scared me, but it didn't hurt as much as people's attitudes.
With over 150,000 Instagram followers, Bueno is glad to be a role model for others too.
For people with disabilities, seeing me dance helps them a lot. They see that disabilities are just a detail. We are much bigger than our disabilities, so we have to chase our dreams.